because the heart is so central, from a beating standpoint, from an electrical standpoint, from a magnetic standpoint, even from a biochemical standpoint, the changes that happen in the beating of the heart affect the entire body, especially the big guy up here. So the heart and brain, it's now clearly understood, are connected. They're always talking to each other. As the heart's patterns change based on our emotional state, the brain gets flooded with those new patterns.